Ovechkin's been really sharp tonight, James, and just have a look at his save percentage, and he's making the stops that he needs to. And then his team scores!